In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, darkness is being dispelled.
My brother has been suffering mental disorder. Please, we don't sleep in the night because of this spirit. We took him to two places. I put my trust in that two places and defend me. That's why I brought him here from Owerri, Imo State. Help my brother, please help my brother. I need your help, man of God. I believe the anointing of my wise man, Christopher. Please.
Okay, you said your brother is having mental disorder.
Mental disorder, yeah.
We can see chains.
Yeah.
On his leg. That's chain. Look at it.
Yeah, this is the chain.
Why do you have to chain him?
In the night, we can't sleep. He can scatter everything and run away.
So you mean he's very violent?
Yes, yes. But since we came to this place, I see there's an anointing here. The anointing is coming it down.
Put your hands together. You see, infirmity, watch the screen. Evil spirit has made him to have mental disorder. Watch the screen. Watch the screen.
See the reaction and reaction, the action and reaction, as the man of God is taking authority over the evil spirit of all this madness, mental problem in the life of this young man for several years. He's been on chain, very violent, and beyond the control of the family members. That is why they decided to change. And right now he's receiving
out.
He's receiving an instant prayer in the power of the Holy Spirit, the most formidable weapon that can destroy the root of this mental problem that tormented him for many years. Watch the screen. It's not an ordinary thing. It's beyond what he can ordinarily control. The power of God is shaking the pillar and foundation of mental problem in his life, going down to the root.
Out! You are going.
Word the screen. The forceful power of God is at work. In charge and total control of the situation of this young man. Word the screen. I see what is happening. And the minister of God is shaking his hands. He is responding. Action and reaction. The kingdom of darkness is taking it by force. And the kingdom of God suffered violence.
Now go.
And
go.
It was calm and still.
Go!
Come on,
go! 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 Watch out! Come on, go! Out! 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 Come on, go!
Word is screen.
Go!
The irresistible power of God is at work.
You're going. You're going now. Go! Go! Go!
Word is screen any moment from now. The man will receive his freedom, all in the name of Jesus Christ.
Out!
Yes.
Still vibrating beyond measure, as everything that needs to be shaken off is being shaken off in the power of the Holy Spirit. To know God's presence is to know his power, power that sets the captive free, power that unchains the chained.
Go! Go! Go!
The word of Jesus, the word of God, and the lips of the minister of God has tremendous power to destroy the kingdom of darkness that afflicted this man with mental disorder for many years. Watch the screen.
Go!
And see him dancing beyond control. Jesus Christ himself declared in John, down he goes. Not him per se, but the unclean spirit that caused him madness for many years has fallen.
Lion of Jews
in readiness for his freedom.
Out! Your demon, out! out.
You are free.
Cast out the devil. Where is he there? He's been released.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Okay. A moment ago, the man was so violent, but here in the presence of God, at the seat of Jesus International Ministry, after the prayer of faith by God's servant, an instruction is given to untie the man, to lose his chain. See what is happening? The padlock is being lost, and the man is completely set free. Let's put your hands together for Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
My brother is free. My brother is free. Thank you, Jesus.
I want to hear from you. But tell us your name.
My name is Justin Asonye.
How are you now?
I'm fine.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm free. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
My name is Modestus Asonye.
And you came from where?
From Ingobala, from Imo State, Owerri.
Tell us the very problem that brought you here.
The problem that brought us to this place, City of Jesus Christ International, is because of my brother is suffering, is passing through mental disorder. I took him to Orji, I took him to many places, so no solution. Then I took him to this place.
Can you just explain to us how his condition was, what you found him doing that led you to chaining his legs and padlocking him?
It normally be violence, both in the night, both the hour of the when sun is rising, the madness will rise. He will start everything, all my property, everything. He spoil everything.
What made you to chain him?
That's why we chain him.
And when you came to the City of Jesus International Ministry, and the minister of God prayed for you in the name of Jesus Christ, tell us what happened.
I had the first encounter around 4 o'clock in the dream. When you lay hand upon my brother.
Who laid hand?
You, Christopher Orji.
By my fruit I shall be known.
Yes, sir.
Tell us what happened to you in a dream.
So when you lay hand upon him and command that demon, get out, get out. So somebody woke me up. And immediately the demon want to come out, somebody woke me up. So I'm not feeling happy that day. So
when you came,
I said when I woke up, I told my wife that I'm coming here. Before, we can't leave him like this because he will scatter this place. But today, my brother is free.
And what is happening? Did he scatter anywhere?
No.
You mean he scatter?
Yeah.
So we put him in the name of Jesus. Okay, we want to hear briefly from my brother. Tell us your name. How are you?
Fine. My name is Justin Asonye. I'm from Ungobala, Imo State.
How are you now?
I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm free now.
We can see this chain. Who owned this chain?
It's the chain they used to chain my leg.
But now, you are not with the chain?
Yes, sir.
And how do you feel?
I'm okay. Now I'm free.
See him eating freely to the glory of God. Shall we put our hands together for Jesus?
But now he can.
Remember in the past.
He can eat before, but now he can eat. He only drinks only water. Only water before, but now he can eat now.
Drink one bag
a day. Only one water. Only water before, but now he can eat now. Normal now. Thank you, Jesus.
What is screen? That a brother that was.
Thank you, Jesus. I cannot eat very well.